Now we will discuss about the cubes and their prime factorization. Okay, I have taken some numbers here. You can see first one is 216, then 1728, then 400 and 2025. Now I will factorize them in prime numbers. Let's start with 216. I am taking 216. Okay, it is an even number, so let's start it factorize with 2. So why 2? What we are getting? 2, 1, 0, 2, then 0, then 8. Okay, again it will be divisible by 2. I am getting 54. Again by 2, what I will get? 27. Again, now it is divisible by 3. I am getting 9. Again 3, I am getting 3. So when I am writing the factors of this one, what I am getting? I am getting a pair, like a group of two numbers for 3 times and 3 for 3 times. Okay, when you are asking that what is, which square it is, or which cube it is, so in this case what we will write? From the group of 3 we will take 1 1. So this is 216 is equal to 2 into 3, it's whole cube, that means it is 6 cube. Yes or no? That means 6 into 6 into 6, that is equal to 216. Okay, let's come to the next number. Here we have 1728. Okay, here my number is 1728. Let's factorize this one. Again it is an even number, so I will start with 2. 2 8 is 16, 2 6 are 12, 2 4 are 8. Again by 2, 2 4 are 8, 2 3 are 6, 2 2 are 4. Then again by 2, 2 2 are 4, 2 1 are 6, 2 6 are 12. Then again, then it is 2 1 are 2. Okay, then again it is 54. Now by 3, again 2, it is 27. Now I will do with 3, I am getting 9. Again by 3. Okay, so what I have got here, you can see here I have got a group of 3, where we have a group of 3 with 3 3 3s, then another group of 2, another group of 2. Okay, out of this what we will take? In this case we will take 1 1 from each group. So that is equal to 2 into 2 into 3. That means it is 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12. So 1728 equal to 12's whole cube. Okay, now come to the next one. In this case you have seen none of the numbers were unpaired. All are there in 3 3. In each group there were 3 3. So we have take that 1 1 from each group and we have find out that yes, this is a cube of that particular number. But when we are not getting a complete group, that time we can say it's not a perfect cube. Let's come to the next stage.